Just searching for eBay, as you can see here, and just click on the first result. And after that, just go my eBay and then just click register. After that, you can choose a personal account and then just add your first name, last name, email, password, or basically you can just click Google and add your email account. After that, click continue. And as you can see here, just add your first name and the last name and just click, and then just click create account. And there you have it.